If you're like me, you'll probably want to stick your cock inside of a human being every so often. Unfortunately for many men out there, this is no longer an option. Chronic cock syndrome is a very debilitating condition that is affecting the lives of many shitty YouTubers, preventing sexual relations with other adult women. In other words, cockless motherfuckers. This lack of sexual intercourse, accumulation of aggression, and poor hygiene can lead to the spread of this serious illness. Chronic cock syndrome is typically associated with the spread of homeless black people in your house, and that fucking sucks. I don't know about you, I hate feeling like my fucking cock don't work, and I try to get off, I do, but it's really difficult to come. The thing to remember here is that you have to be careful on how you do it. Masturbating to pictures of decapitated corpses, Holocaust victims, and Carlos Maza desensitizes you after a while and causes aggression aimed at the opposite sex. There are videos out there of what they call Elliot Rogers syndrome, and trust me, you really, really do not want this disease. It's usually a terminal illness. Ha ha! Too soon? God damn it, what the fuck is happening to YouTube?
He lied too much. What can you do about it?
It's the Honest Matt Show with your host, the man who has to urinate in the bathtub to avoid mopping the floor, Matt Jarbo!
Oh, God damn it. Shut the fuck up.
Piece of
Matt,
shit.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, babe, but that shit pisses me the fuck
Who's
off.
Who's gonna pay for that? You?
No, of course not. I don't have a job.
Oh, you don't have a job, huh? That's what the alarm was for, you dumb motherfucker!
Sorry.
Get the fuck out of here and get a job!
Jesus Christ. I don't understand why she's so pissed off. I didn't do nothing. I didn't do anything. I don't see why I have to get a job. YouTube gives me enough to get by with the help of my disability check. Oh shit, the baby is crying. God damn it. What do you want? What's wrong with you? Are you hungry? Is that what it is? You stupid freaking moron. Oh my God. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with you. So, fuck it. Love you, babe. Don't worry. I have a feeling that she's gonna be just fine because she's black. And as we all know, black people spend most of their lives jumping out of windows for recreational purposes only. That's a fact. In other words, there's truth to that. You know, this is almost like preschool training for fucking African Americans. You know what I mean? Like, we naturally want our kids to have the best start in life, right? Basically, my advice is to fuck them. Obviously, not literally. When I say that, what I mean is you should be able to throw your kids out of a window or something from time to time. They should really just learn the hard way. I can guarantee you this behavior won't hurt them at all. I know because my parents did the same thing to me every weeknight for an hour and a half. And yeah, I came out of it just fine. The only real difference is instead of a window, in my case, it was a fucking dumpster on the other side of town. Sometimes it was on fire. You know what I mean? Like, ouch. I'm gonna be honest with you. I feel very good about the way it turned out.
You know, mom. God damn it.
Who freaking cares at this point? We're beyond that. And I say this as a guy with one year and a half old chimpanzee and another one on the way coming in later this summer. I'm fucked. I'm completely fucked. And that's okay. That's okay. You know what, it's one of those situations that happens when you literally live in an ensemble of basketball Americans. Oh, what do you know? It's time for lunch. I'm having a chicken sandwich. That on top of a double bacon cheeseburger. On top of that, a smoked chicken Caesar roll. A couple of pepperoni pizzas, as well as a plate of carne asada nachos I just got from the Mexican food shop. Swimming in macaroni and cheese with some bargain rice and beans. And of course, a couple pounds of burritos. Ooh, that's the thing. And then to drink diet soda. Why? Okay, fine. 6 bottles of regular Coke. I'm starting to get a little bit sick. Uh-oh, shit. No. God damn it, I need to change my pants. This is some serious crap here, guys. 1 second, all right. I'm going to sit here on the toilet. I might as well get, you know, a couple things done. Okay, let's look at transgender midget porn. Oh God, fuck me, that smell is horrendous. But it feels so freaking good. No idea what the hell I'm doing. Jeez. piece of stupid shit. Why the fuck did you eat all of those hot dogs? Ugh, holy shit. A lot of people are gonna dismiss this as just being, get a job. You know what? This is my job. This is my career. Oh, jeez, come on. I built this, so I'm sticking with it. Look at that, look at that. What does that remind you of?
What a frightened fucking child Monday Matt is.
You cannot do the damage you've done. Your name is Dirk. You're the mundane Matt of this conspiracy theory community.
This is a person who's looking for attention or validation. Nobody wants to see this man whining about Star Wars.
Look at the amount of people that he's gone after. Anybody so much as looking at him funny, he will flag your channel down.
100% beta!
Monday Matt!